it, you manage to get a good understanding of the building, entry points, and the people inside, and weapon systems.
We got more. Yep. The target will be better. Because of the road is higher.
Yeah.
So our shot taking is more limited. We will have closer to the target, we get more clear
pieces. It kept it in the light, which means it was covered from view, and you couldn't hear any sound either. Covered like noise from the road, etc. It just did nice and properly. So yeah, from our perspective, guys, that was really good. So, that's really helpful.
Okay, perfect. That's really helpful. What we can do now is we can take stuff we're learning and working with you guys here in Garnet, and then for the future for iterations of us coming back to work and here with you. We'll build on that, so we'll get it more and more specialised, and we'll just work on it more until it's like it's so well. We have an expression when we say we don't train until we get it right, we train until we never get it wrong. Yeah?
Yeah.
Happy?
Happy.
Cool. Nice, sir.
Thank you very much.
10 disparos. Hago mi recarga de emergencia con el de primera.
Vale, aquí, venir aquí, o dejarme una linterna.